Hey everyone, I'm at the kitchen table, which means it's time to start snacking. I'm going to look at the problem that faces a lot of people who are snack enthusiasts whenever Lay's does one of these special release a whole bunch of weirdo flavors at the same time thing, which is maybe you really fall in love with one of the flavors, but then they all go away. And they almost always all go away. Since they've done Do Us a Flavor and International Flavors and these other things, there's only one that survived out of like 20 or so, and that's the Southern Biscuits and Gravy, which you can only find in a few places, kind of spotty, hard to spot, hard to find, hard to get to. And so, what are you going to do if you fall in love with one of these flavors? And today I'm looking at the deep-fried pickle with ranch chips. They were all right. I had them in kind of the middle. Mostly just a cream chip with a little bit of dill at the end, but maybe it's your thing. So how does it compare to the other options? Well, I have some other options with me. The first thing I have is the Kettle brand dill pickle chip. Kettle is, I think, out of California. They were in the movie Bill and Ted's Excellent Adventure. They're sitting in the back of the car at some point. And it's a crispy chip. It's they oftentimes are in the organic section that plays that healthy chip role. Just lame, right? It's a chip. You're not eating it because it's healthy. You're eating it because it's delicious. All right, so let's see how these open weird. All right. Hi, Giddy. All right. So. This is pretty good. Got a strong dill taste to it. More dill than this. There's no cream at all. A lot of vinegar, so it's almost like a vinegar and dill kind of thing. I like a strong taste, so I prefer these to this. So already, I've replaced that. I don't need that anymore. Now we're looking at how things compare to this. So, we'll go with Wise Ridges. Wise is an easy brand to find a lot of places. Let's see. This smells more dilly, more vinegary. It smells all right. Let's see. That's a bland chip. So that's bland. Yeah. Okay. That's not even a contest. This here isn't even as good as this. So this is way down the list. Don't line them up. All right. I'm chewing on those kettle chips there. All right. All right, so this is Herr's Creamy Dill Pickle. So this has the cream in it that maybe you'd expect from the deep-fried, ranchy dill pickle thing. So not bad. I mean, I eat this. I like all of this so far. It's not bad, but I would. Between these two, for which is the bottom. They're pretty different. This one is creamier, but there's not much dill. This one's more vinegary, but there's a lot of taste to it. So I put this above this. These Herr's are the worst. All right. Next up is the Utz. A lot of these don't have a lot of smell to them. This one punches you. But these, again, a ridge chip. I guess ridge is a popular option for... Oh, because pickles have little ridges to them. I can read. All right. It's a pretty good chip. How do you compare to these kettles? Kettles are really dilly. Mm. acid there. This is better. So now this is out. And mind you, these Utz chips. These Utz chips are good. Utz is a pretty reliable chip maker. Alright, so there's that. But also, how good are these compared to something that you could make yourself? And what I mean by that is, I got my trusty classic glaze here, which is just salt, potato and salt. I don't know why they're classic. Plain. They used to call them plain, and that doesn't work anymore. So what if you take that, and then you dip your chip in some actual pickle juice? So I got a jar of pickles here. This smells very pickly. Honestly, some of these smell more dill than even the actual jar of pickles. Dip that in. Give you a good drip. All right. That's better than I thought it was going to be. So honestly, I thought this was going to be gross. I thought I was going to get to make a gross face. It would be funny. But not. I could eat these. Like, this could work its way into my regular snacking routine. So, All right, next time you're at a party, and the host is one of those lame people who just puts out the plain chips and thinks that's good, and you're like, no, I would like some flavor today. Take me to flavor country. What you do is you find their relish tray, and you get some of the pickles. Maybe they put the juice in, right, because they just dumped. And you take some chips, and you dip them in the pickle. You have a pretty solid option there. So, actually, if you remember when I did my rankings, the fried pickle chips were sitting in the middle. And honestly, they're there again. They are... I have the Utz as the top. The Dill Ripley chips. Those are good. They're really good. Kettle, you can find nationwide. Also really good. Probably more dill, more vinegar, maybe a bit more flavor punch, but this has more balance with the cream in there. All right, so there's that. And then, surprise of surprises, and something great for everyone involved, is making your own pickle juice and Lay's. That's a good option, too. So, bravo. That's it. Next. Then, just floating in the middle, like always, is the ones that officially came out with Lay's. I mean, take one of these. I'm gonna put it in your mouth. I'm gonna take one of these. Yeah, not even close. This has so much more of a zesty, creamy flavor. It's bland compared. I mean, it's better than these other ones I'll get too. The Wise Ridges is, it's not awful. I mean, it's still a solid chip. But it's not. Maybe it is better than these. Yeah, I'm moving this down. I'm just going even further down because it just tastes sour creamy. I know it's supposed to be ranch. It just tastes sour cream with a little bit of dill. This has more dill flavor to it when you do one after the other. So we're moving down. Second worst. But it is better than Herr's, folks. This chip is just so bland. I feel like you could be arrested for false advertising for putting the word dill on there because it does not come through. That's not a great chip. So, there's your ranking. Don't be afraid if you fall in love with the fried pickle flavor. There's a way better alternative. It's the Utz. And there's a way better alternative that you can get anywhere, which is just any old chip dipped in pickle juice. You should seriously go to your refrigerator and try this. So, I guess this is where you're supposed to tell people to like and subscribe, so I guess you can do that. But more importantly, go to your fridge, get some pickle juice, go to your pantry, get some chips, and just start dipping because this is something that you should have at your next party. Have a great night, everyone. Happy snacking.